Texas and then member of the Energy and Commerce Committee, Mr. Olson.
Gentleman from Texas is recognized for 2 minutes.
I thank the chairman of the subcommittee. Mr. Speaker, today the House takes another step to ensure a stable regulatory environment for the cement industry. In a rush to regulate, the EPA issued economically damaging rules that jeopardize 4,000 American jobs in the cement industry. The cement industry has stated that they cannot comply with these rules, even with the best current technology. CEMEX US is a cement company with operations based in Houston, Texas. They've asked Washington for help in negotiating with EPA on these unachievable rules. CEMEX is just one company of many that Congress has repeatedly heard from that may be forced to move operations overseas where regulations are more reasonable. EPA's failure to strike the proper regulatory balance puts U.S. jobs in jeopardy and hurts our global competitiveness. The bill before the House today simply gives the EPA the needed time to ensure the rules are reasonable and attainable in the real world. Mr. Speaker, I urge my colleagues to vote for H.R. 2681, the Cement Sector Regulatory Relief Act, so we can stop exporting American jobs. I yield back.
Gentleman yields back his time. Gentleman from California.
I continue to reserve my